just his head's hanging out.
I see him.
Is it a big buck? If you got the shot, go ahead and just squeeze it real nice and clean, okay?
Right below his shoulder, right?
Right on his shoulder.
Because he's grazing right now, right?
Yep.
He's feeding. So that's his neck.
Right behind his shoulder.
Okay.
Take your time, okay? He doesn't even know we're here. Nice slow squeeze. I can't tell. Oh, there they are right there. It looks like you got him. It looks like you got him. We're gonna just hang here for a minute. Slow squeeze. Come on, baby. Had a girl.
Sorry.
I think I just saw him.
Guy.
Good job. Hey.
Yeah.
How you feel?
I feel so bad that many times. Poor thing.
Hey guys, so we got another bullet in Mal's deer. It didn't go quite like we planned, but sometimes that's how hunting goes. So, how you feel, baby?
I wish it could have been one and done.
We're just giving him some time before we go down to him. He's only down here about 50 yards or so. But we got our tag notched. He's sitting right in there. You got another round in there? Save this. I'll put it on safety. And let's make our way down there. Wait, I'm not down yet. Go real slow. Let's take our time, okay? Take your time. Oh, wow, man. Those are good shots, too. Hold on. Let's make sure he's not moving. go down there and kind of give him a little poke with your rifle, but be ready in case he gets up. Okay? Mm-hmm. Be ready. Good. Good job, baby. Hey, you made some dang good shots on him. That sucker got it right in the boiler room. Mal got her deer down. We got it gutted, stuffed under some trees. She's hanging back. She's gonna stay with the deer. Cause I got about a 2 mile hike back to the buggy, back to the Xterra, and then I'm gonna drive around because we're only like 3/4 of a mile from a little two track road. So I'm just gonna walk empty to the buggy, and then drive around, put the deer up, and drag him to the road. Cause I gotta do this alone. So that's a big old buck. He's not huge on his rack. He's a good buck, but he's heavy. So we'll get back to you guys whenever we get to the truck. Get situated, okay?
What's those?
My these sticks.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
We get strong, get strong.
Do you want me to come around back and hand you the
no.
the head?
No, I just need you to.
Dang.
All right.
Okay, how do you feel?
I feel good. It's heavy.
Okay.
It's heavy as hell, but I feel pretty good.
Well, you made that look easy.
How funny does this look?
You just made it look very easy.